The Master of Arts in Educational Technology program prepares teachers, technology coordinators, and software developers to implement current technology tools in education, and to evaluate future technologies as they emerge. This program targets middle and high school teachers but often includes students from elementary schools, higher education, and industry as well. Program features: current theory and best practice in technology education classes taken as a cohort of teachers' two-year program. Generally one night per week guaranteed enrollment in cohort classes courses that support technology skill development and teaching methodology.